Don't touch that, Pilchard. Remember, you should never play with electricity.